Morning. Today's Thursday, November 19th. Our devotion is called I Won't Let Go. Matthew 14:30 says, "But when Peter saw the wind and the waves, he became afraid and began to sink. He shouted, 'Lord, save me.'" I encourage you to read that whole scripture today, because the whole story about Peter Jesus walking on water and then inviting Peter to also join him is a really good passage to read. I am the Lord and I am your strength. On those days when you're feeling strong yourself, this truth may not mean as much to you, but my strength is always there for you, especially when you need hope and encouragement. Whenever you're feeling weak or tired, your lack of strength can help you remember to look to me and hold tightly to me. Call out to me at any time, "Lord, save me," and I will be there. Let me comfort you with my love that never ends and never lets you down. When you feel as if you're drowning in troubles, that imagery, drowning in troubles, you need to hold on to something strong, something that won't fail, something that you can trust no matter what. That something is God. My powerful presence protects you and gives you strength. I hold you close, dear child. I have a tight hold on you and I won't let go. Because I'm always close by, you don't have to be afraid or of feeling weak. In fact, when you're weak, that's when my power is made perfect in you. Your weakness and my power fit perfectly together like two pieces of a puzzle. So thank me for your weaknesses and trust in my strength. It's always there for you. I love this because it not only talks about how we have to put our trust and our strength in God, but it also talks to the fact that sometimes we do feel like we are strong enough and we've got things together and we don't need to lean on God. But what this is reminding me of today, in those moments of time that we are feeling that way, we still need to praise God, because there might be someone in our life that isn't feeling as strong as we are. And because of God's strength and because he gives that to us, we can then in turn give it to somebody else. Let us pray. Loving God, thank you so much for not letting us go. Thank you for pouring your strength out into us. God, I love that your power and my weakness, or our weaknesses, fit like a puzzle together. God, help us rely on that strength today and tomorrow and all the days to come, and help us pour that strength out into others. I feel like there are so many people that need your strength right now and are forgetting to ask for it. God, we love you so much. Help us be a blessing to all those that we encounter today. We say all these things in your son's name. Amen. Hope you have a great day. See you tomorrow.